So in this video, I'm going to be talking about the latest Bank of England rate rise and be looking at how high interest rates in the UK might go. Now, the Bank of England increased the base rate on the 2nd of February 2023 by 0.5%, taking it to 4%, which is the highest level in 14 years. Now, that was the 10th consecutive increase by the Bank of England since December 2021, which is unprecedented. Now, what does that mean for mortgage borrowers? Well, if you're on a fixed rate mortgage, then your mortgage repayments each month will stay exactly the same. But if you're on a variable rate mortgage or a tracker mortgage, then you're likely to see your mortgage rate go up by a similar amount, so 0.5%. So what does that mean for your repayments in terms of pounds and pence? Well, for every £100,000 that you've borrowed in a mortgage over 25 years, then you're likely to see your mortgage repayment go up by £25 a month. So if you do the numbers, if you've got a £200,000 mortgage that's outstanding, then your mortgage repayments a month are likely to go up by a total of around £50 as a result of this latest base rate hike. So what's going to happen to the base rate going forward? Are interest rates going to keep going up? Well, obviously a lot depends on the economy and inflation in particular. If inflation proves sticky, then the Bank of England is likely to continue to keep increasing the base rate, and mortgage rates will respond in turn. At the moment, UK inflation sits at 10.5%, which is down from the recent 41-year high of 11.1% that we saw at the back end of last year. So to answer the question where interest rates might go and in turn mortgage rates, then we provide an article which we link to in the show notes of this video. But if you look at the predictions of what the market was pricing in before the latest rate hike, then the market was pricing in that the base rate would get to 4.4% by the summer of 2023. So that's a little bit more than where it is now. That would take the average two-year fixed rate mortgage to about 5.4%, something like that. Again, these predictions are slightly down on what we had in previous months, but the biggest change is perhaps at the back end. So the longer term interest rates, looking at 5 years ahead, they were at 3.6%, but now the market is pricing in that mortgage rates in 3 years' time, I should say, not mortgage rates, the Bank of England base rate, will be in 5 years' time around 3%. That's quite a change. Now, although I mentioned that the market had been pricing in that the base rate would hit about 4.4% in the summer of 2023, after the latest Bank of England base rate decision, the Bank of England did suggest that they would hike rate if the data, particularly inflation data, required it. So there are people already in these early stages starting to suggest that maybe we won't see much more than 4% on the Bank of England base rate. Of course, that will be good news for mortgage borrowers because it could mean that mortgage rates might start to settle and come down even further. So if you're looking to fix your mortgage or you're coming to the end of a fixed rate mortgage deal, then as ever, the best thing that you can do is speak to a mortgage broker. Now, in the notes of this video, there is a link to an article that talks about where rates might go. In there, you'll find links to services where you can find a respectable mortgage broker that you can talk to. And they'll talk about your options, including whether it's worth you fixing or not, and the best deals for your situation. As ever, if you're coming towards the end of a fixed rate deal, don't just wait to the end. You should start talking to a mortgage broker around 6 months before the end of your deal. And don't forget that during that period, you could secure lock into a new deal. And if things improve, then you could actually change that deal before you come to the end of your current deal. Yes, you may incur charges from the lender that you had secured a deal with, but your mortgage broker can tell you all about it. As ever, if you've enjoyed this video, please make sure you hit that like button and you subscribe to our YouTube channel to get these regular monthly updates.